hospital today. The $14 million building includes 19 classrooms and some science labs and rehearsal halls and a whole lot more. It was all paid for with bond money.
Myocarditis.